the day they gave Mommy some really, really good news.
What is?
They found you a heart. You could have a new heart by tomorrow morning.
Is it gonna hurt?
Nope.
Not even gonna feel it?
You won't feel a thing.
I had just mentioned the coronavirus and like if this would delay a transplant and how it's going to work. I had comfort from the conversation that we had that morning, and a few hours later he came up and told me he had one. And I think that was the biggest shock for me, like, wow, it almost was so unreal. My first reaction was his color. Faust was very sick for the last like year, and he was like a dusky color. His eyes were more like a blue, and I guess we've just adapted to that because that's all we've ever known. So when I looked at him, his color was amazing.
What do you think?
We get to go home soon, that's what that means. Not tomorrow, but we'll go home soon.
He wants to go home. He misses his family. We are very big family and very family oriented. And I said, yes, after you get your new heart, you get to go home.